come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
I'll keep your stash safe. Keep an eye on this.
See anything you like? Iron well spent.
took you long enough. There I thought I'd have to save the world all by myself. The Cult of C'thon is too numerous for us to take them head on, but we can sabotage their efforts with a few precise attacks while our Black Legion friends keep them distracted elsewhere. It appears that the ritual is being powered by blood harvested at the cult's camps, delivered here in despicable blood wagons. To complicate matters, the constant flow of blood is maintaining a C'thonic seal over the entrance to the Tomb of the Watchers. I may be able to breach it with some effort, but there is no way you would be able to follow me through. You will have to disrupt the blood deliveries first. The tomb itself is split into three levels, with the bottom floor sealed off behind ancient wards. But if the cult is delivering blood in those quantities, then they must have already broken through them. I'm going to enter the tomb and see if I can disrupt the ritual from inside. In the meantime, you should deal with the blood wagons. When you're finished, join me on the bottom level, just beyond the seal of the Lughorian. With luck, we will stop the Cult of C'thon before the Lughorian even moves a tentacled limb.